Hi everyone, welcome to my kitchen. As part of my healthy aloe vera regime, I'm also going to continue with my healthy eating as well. Don't get me wrong, I do have my treats as well. So everything in moderation. So tonight I'm going to do a vegetarian dish and it's called a sweet potato, butternut squash and butter bean stew. Now this is a really tasty way of getting all your protein, your fibre, and it's also for each servant has got 1/4 of your daily iron in as well. So it really complements the aloe vera products that I'm taking at the moment. So literally, it's carrots, it's got celery in it, it's got butter beans in it, butternut squash, obviously sweet potato. So it's got a variety of different vegetables. But with the butter beans, obviously, that's got the protein and the fibre in it as well. So all I'm going to do is literally eat up the oil. Now the oil that I use is the extra virgin rapeseed oil. I really like that one and I use it for a lot of my cooking. And then literally with the garlic, you don't, if you've got cloves in, use the garlic cloves. I tend to go just for the garlic that's already in the jar. It's so much quicker, it's so much easier. It literally is stick a spoonful in and that's it. So all I'm going to do to start off with, I'm going to put the onions. So onions, one large onion, literally chopped up, and I'm going to put that in the pan. I really do enjoy cooking. And when people say, I haven't really got the time to cook, you'd be surprised. It doesn't take that long at all. So literally, just going to stir that round. And by the way, I'm not Nigella. So this is just me on a night time, being at work all day. I might have done a little bit of running or a bit of training or wherever. I've had my aloe vera as well, so that's really useful to take before you've eaten. So I've already taken that already. So I'm just going to spread those little chopped onions out. So then I'm just going to add in, do that for a couple of minutes. I'm going to add in also my spoonful of the garlic. Again, if you've got cloves in, do it with the cloves. If you want to do it like my way, just literally a spoonful of garlic, stick that in. Oh, that's really good. Garlic's really good for the blood as well. Really good for the blood. So keep stirring it round. Going to do that for a couple of minutes and then literally once you do that, so what I found is as well, I've had, using the aloe vera, I have had boatloads, so much energy, I really have. And I know I've done a separate video that really emphasizes exactly my thoughts and what I think of the aloe vera product, so have a listen to that. But tonight I wanted to really mainly concentrate on doing a little bit of cooking. I love cooking. You know, you're getting all fresh produce in, it's not processed, and this one, it's great for doing any activities, whether you're biking, whether you're running, whether you go to the gym, whether you're doing CrossFit, anything like that, or you just simply want to go walking over the hills, or you just want to go walking. And it also provides you as well, you know, with so much nutrients as well. So it really is a good complement, using the aloe vera as well. So once that's been stirred around, stir it around for a few minutes. If anybody wants any recipes of mine that I'm doing, if you think, oh, I wouldn't mind doing that, that looks so easy and it's so tasty, let me know. I'll give you the recipes. And if anybody gets stuck, give me a shout. I'm not going to come round and do it for you though. Unless you live around the corner. So literally, once you've done the onions like that, you literally start introducing the rest of... So I'm going to put the carrots in. Give them a little bit of a stir around. So you can put anything with this. You can put a really nice couscous if you don't really like couscous. You can add in some, you know, some other vegetables on the side, like a little bit of broccoli. So I really compliment any of the vegetables, really. If you really want to bump it up, you can put your meat in as well. For those who, you know, who fancy a little bit of meat with it. So literally, oops, getting away, not having that. Not wasting any of those, that goodness. So like I say, just keep adding in. So now I'm just going to put in the sweet potato and the celery. So I'm going to put that in, pour it all in. Give it a little bit of a stir around, so you're mixing it all in together. I've got so many different vegetarian dishes as well. So if anybody wants, you know, anything different, again, feel free. I've got some really nice Moroccan food recipes that I've cooked many a time. Absolutely delicious. Absolutely love it. Thai green, Thai red. So just let me know. It's all really, really good food. And it really does, like I keep saying, complement with the aloe vera produce as well. And I must admit, I'm feeling great. I'm feeling absolutely great using the produce. It has given me so much boatloads of energy. You know, 7 o'clock at night, and I've been at work all day. But for me, I'd rather do this than get a takeaway, you know, all that fatness, all the fats, all the sugars, everything that goes in. I'll save that for the weekend. Because, yeah, I like a glass of wine as well, and, you know, we're all the same. But like I say, everything in moderation. Why not? So, yeah, just keep adding your bits in. So now I'm going to add in the leek. So a nice leek. So adding into all these different flavours, all the different colours. That's really, really nice. That's it. Just keep stirring it. So you don't need to add the salt to season it till a little bit later on. So we're just going to put all this in. I'm going to put the whole one because I'm starting to melt a little bit. I can really, really feel those onions coming through as well. So they're really, really nice. So I'm going to put our lemon. Then I'm going to put in the butternut squash. So the butternut squash, I love butternut squash. I've done butternut squash and sweet potato soup, add in a few chilies, give it, you know, just that little bit of a kick to it. So I'm just going to whirl this around. So if you finish work, for example, and you want a really nice, hearty, meaty dish, you can put the meat in there as well. If you're a vegetarian, or a vegan, you can just literally come in and do this, and it really doesn't take that long. Once you've diced it all up, it doesn't take that long. So last but really not least, I'm then going to put the butter beans in. So I'm just going to sprinkle the butter beans in there. And then we're also going to put some nice tomato, sun-dried tomato sauce in there as well. So once I've put all that in, I'm then going to get a tablespoon of your sun-dried. So I'm going to add 2 spoonfuls of that. So I'm going to put 2 of that in. I'm going to add in a little bit of thyme as well. Really bring out those flavours. Oh, one side. So I sprinkle some of that in. Sometimes I find with these, you just need to take the lid off, don't you? So what I'm going to do is just sprinkle a few of those in. Oh, I can really smell those flavours coming through. That smells delicious. I'm really looking forward to this tonight. So I'm just going to literally give that a little bit of a stir. So keep it stirring, not to a higher light. So yeah, you can put a little bit of couscous with this on the side. Serve it with some broccoli. Oh, that smells really, really nice. That smells lovely. You smell all the different flavours of the different vegetables coming through. So once I've put that in, so now I'm just going to add the stock. So it's just some vegetable stock. So I'm just going to pour that in. Give it a little bit of a stir. And then literally bring it up to the boil. And then I'm gonna get the lid, put the lid on for a little bit of, so I've got some sea salt. Give it a little bit of sea salt in it. Not too much salt. Salt's not great for your blood pressure. And then I'm going to pour a little bit of your grounded black pepper. Just some nice black pepper. So, some black pepper in there. So give that a stir. Really get all the flavours in. So now that is ready, just to once you bring it to the boil, put the pan on. And then once you brought it to the boil, then literally just leave it to simmer till about 20 to 25 minutes, until all the vegetables have gone soft. And that'll give you enough time to leave it, go and have your shower, sit down, put your feet up, have a cup of tea, go and see to the kids, the dog, or whatever. You could even give yourself enough time just to go for a quick 20 minute run. As long as you've got somebody to keep an eye on this. So that's it. So I'm just going to leave that like that. I'm going to put the lid on. So I'm going to put the lid on like that. And I'm going to leave it till it goes soft for the next 20 to 30 minutes. Well, about 20 minutes, 20, 25 minutes, something like that, till it's all nice and soft. Okay, I'll see you soon.